This morning, a shooting in Flatbush, Brooklyn. The victim, just 17 years old. The teen says he was sitting in a car just after midnight when he was hit. He took himself to the hospital with a gunshot wound to his back. He's listed in stable condition. He says he didn't see who pulled the trigger. Meanwhile, this investigation is ongoing.